Well, hello, welcome everybody. Delighted that you've been able to join us for our ongoing coverage of the preliminary stages of this competition. We have an intriguing top-of-the-table clash for you, where the focus for both teams involves no longer qualification, but which potential opponents and of which calibre they will be meeting in the opening round of what could be considered the business end of the competition. Making sure you hold on to top spot, we all know what a difference that can make. The colours of the Nerazzurri prevalent all around us. This is the Giuseppe Meazza, as we all remember it. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
I'm going to go for Antonio Candreva, because he brings a dynamism to proceedings, fast and direct. He'll engage his fullback in a sprint or two. He can whip in pacey crosses. Not the kind to stand off and allow him to shoot either, because he can whack it with the very best.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. So off we go then. Skriniar.
Brozovic.
Sensi. Candreva. Martinez. Hit long and direct. Alexis Sanchez. Promising cross.
And it's Sensi.
Looking for Martinez! Goal! Inter! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Liverpool trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Skriniar battles to win it back.
Godin.
Stefan de Vrij. Salah. Collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, the work rate to win the ball back was fantastic, and it set up the opportunity. That's great effort.
Well, it's gone out again, and so we'll have a repeat corner. Good challenge, excellent challenge.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Oh, some tackle that.
Inter have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
And it's Lukaku. Van Dijk does well to read it and intercepts. He's found his man.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Origi. Henderson concedes a free kick for that. Salah. All the way back, and they start again. Handanovic gets it upfield. Matip. Has a pop! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Now it's Candreva. He's got away. Candreva. Time to deliver. Fabinho determined to win it back. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Jordan Henderson. And it's played forward. And it's Origi. Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Salah not easily shrugged off the ball. Back out it comes. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Liverpool have a free kick. There could be trouble here. And for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then. Well, this certainly fits the bill when it comes to the man for the occasion.
He's having a go. Decent hit from there. Lukaku. Hoists it forward, and it's Salah, and here's Origi.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Origi, dashing forward at pace, and Firmino! Oh, that was no routine save.
Firmino really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Well, the clearance is short. Martinez already, of course, on the score sheet. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And here's Roberto Firmino.
Firmino really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Andreva, who does have an assist to his name. Well positioned to make that interception. Tries to stroke it through. Martinez is flagged offside. Just brushed off the ball there.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
And it's Origi.
Brozovic.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. The last act of the first half. And there we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. This is very, very tight.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. There seems to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Liverpool don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak.
Firmino!
And that would have been some goal.
Firmino can really show some outlandish skills, which is always welcome and obviously refreshing.
And here's Roberto Firmino. Salah. He's away!
It's a fine challenge and it goes his way.
Brozovic tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Lukaku. Oxlade-Chamberlain positions himself well and cuts it out. Oxlade-Chamberlain goes looking.
He's gone for it! A real chance and a real let-off.
Liverpool are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
Well, there's something you don't see every day. Origi plays it forward. Brought forward. How does he try from here? And the ball's come out. Defenders on the back foot. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Martinez, and here's Candreva. He came in hard, very hard. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Look at the defender bombing forward. Gets the better of his man. Has a pop! He has done it! They have done it! They have their equaliser! Simplicity itself.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserve to.
Liverpool grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Mohamed Salah.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
De Vrij demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Stefan De Vrij. Alexis Sanchez. Sanchez drives it forward. Fabinho. Origi. Fabinho. That's a promising ball. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
He's had a shot! And he nearly went all the way.
Robertson just backs himself every time. Give him a challenge and he'll rise to it.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Robertson. And it's Origi. Caught offside that time. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Matip. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Origi. Chance! Tries a shot! Slips it out of harm's way. Going through. Towering header! Harmlessly behind.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Kandreva, and it's Sensi, plays it out to the flank, that's not going to make it,
Inter merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this, it means an awful lot obviously.
Now it's Roberto Firmino. Forward it goes. Chance to cross here. And he's there to clear it. It'll be a throw-in. So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
And here's Mane, going for goal! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Mane simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
They seem to have lost their sense of direction. It should be higher up the pitch.
Mane. And the shot!
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And for a moment, time stood still. Inter Milan making consecutive changes here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
And out to safety. Martinez gets wrestled off the ball. Mane. And here's Roberto Firmino. And time is up. Well, no winner here, but an intriguing game. The result, probably a fair reflection. It has finished all square. What are your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?
Liverpool certainly had some good moments, Peter. There were plenty of encouraging spells that more should have been made of.